All-or-nothing thinking. All-or-nothing thinking is a common cognitive distortion in which you see things in absolute categories. This frequently includes statements, like I never do a good enough job on anything. There's no room for middle ground. For example, Marvin may think, I didn't get the promotion, so I might as well quit my job, or I made a mistake because I'm a bad person. This thinking tends to be extreme, and as a result, it can stimulate anxiety. It can also cultivate low self-esteem because you're either perfect or a failure, and generate fears of not being good enough. Using CBT, you'll learn to combat these thoughts, helping to avoid this type of thinking and the emotions that arise because of it.